boat. With my mask. Let's have a little look.
Keys.
It's a bit dodgy, I might fall over. It's a bit dodgy. Oh no. The back way, yeah. Thank you. Just travelling at speed. Cost me £7.20. £7.20 cost me this boat. Yeah. Apparently it takes about 20 minutes. And it stops at different places. Yeah, this is quite popular. You can have a drink. Apparently you can jump off at different parts of the boat. Stops off at different parts of London. I've only just found this out today, so it's quite good really. I didn't know you could do this, because I'm going this way back into London. So I might as well go on the river. And I have to wear my mask, so. You can't see my beautiful face. Have a quick look. You want to look at me or do you want to look at the sea? Find yourself with a Thames. turning around? But yeah, basically what it is, it's like a taxi service. You just hop up from different ports down the Thames, taxis to different places around London. Just the beach, the tubes. I don't know if you can hear me. We might have to lip read. Which is fast. They get everywhere, this Uber, don't they? go, you gotta wear this. When you think of the history on this river, bringing everything from all over China, India, these Water Thames into London, dispersed all over the country.